Well, they play great defensively, and when things aren't going offensively, you can't give up 3-4 goals against like they were earlier in the season, both of Zuccarello and Kaprizov minus, you know, 10, 12 to start the season. Oh, there's an elbow.
And a penalty coming.
Got to be careful here, Bogosian.
Bogosian will drop the gloves.
Yeah.
He goes after Smith, who was already going to take the penalty for the hit on Kaprizov. You mentioned it earlier, Bogosian was careful not to go after Glass when he was going to be called for a penalty against Hartman. And we'll have to see here if this is just fighting and hopefully not any kind of an instigator against Bogosian. The officials will discuss.
Well, we know for sure Smith was getting the extra right away from the elbow. He comes into the screen right here. There's the elbow into the head. Right there, that one was initially called, and then Smith, and then Bogosian comes over here. Let's see if they're going to look at this. Now, they're looking at each other. They both look like willing combatants, Anthony, if you're looking at the replay right there, but...
And 5 minutes for fighting. Minnesota penalty number 24 has 2 minutes for instigating, five minutes
They do call the instigator against Bogosian.
Well, I guess when you come from that far of a distance, you know, to...